Hello guys, this is Sinar Gaming, and I am trying to get gold on my Pharaoh in order to get diamond on my SMGs. I'm a little more than halfway done, but I still need to get like 25 more headshots. Oh, sorry. I'm playing Fracture. It's one of my favorites now. It's newer. What? Can't get a freaking kill. Gosh dang, it's too hectic. Wasted all my ammo and I couldn't even kill that one guy. Dang, I hate trying to kill people when you're climbing over an obstacle or something. Really? Ah. Really pissing me off. I'm at the bottom of the leaderboards. I usually do a lot better. Frick. Hope they don't pick the dang it. Never mind. There's a shock charger there. Have you ever done a Rolling Thunder in hardcore and then you get kicked for killing all your teammates? Sucks, but. Sometimes you just gotta learn. Really? That was such a kill. Yeah. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Get wrecked. Okay, I'm gonna go deposit these. Dang. Holy crap. Was that a, yes, from the shadows. Nice. Yes, that means I'm almost done with the freaking. Whatever this guy is called. What was that? Shock charge. I can't even hear myself right now. Nice. Cool. I needed that. There's no one over here. It's good to keep in mind. freaking... Is that a mothership? No way. Combat knife. I hate those people that just go around with knives and melee and just kill a bunch of people. At least some of these are friendly wraps. Nice. No, please tell me it wasn't that wraps. Of course it was. One. I did terrible. Well, I got one headshot. It's terrible. I'll do better next time, though. This level 12 beat me. It's terrible. I've gotten gold on all my SMGs besides the Pharaoh and the Razorback. I'm really close to getting diamond. Cool. Okay. So I got that. What do I need to do? Rapidly kill two enemies shortly after breaking out of active camo 2 times. Crap. Double kills. Okay. Guess I'll get it done. Cool. And this one I'm guessing is... Yep. Okay. Cool. Just double kills. Shouldn't be that hard. Cool. I was gonna check how many headshots I need, but too late for that. There's legit 7 people in the game. It's not a whole lot. Whoever's watching, thank you. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you could. That'd be really great. It's Sinar Gaming. That's it. Sinar Gaming. It'd be really nice. I'm trying to build up my YouTube channel. Headshot, yes. Gosh dang, I just want to deposit 1 core file. Just let me, please. I should have known that was bait. Nice. I'm gonna take all of the guys. This. And there you die. Now their price rising. Dang it. I swear, when I throw syntax, it does not explode that fast. What the heck? What gun was he using? RK5. That's stupid. I need to be camping, but I hate camping. I hate campers. But it would be some headshots. Dude, this guy's like a level 50 and he's using a CUDA. And he's prestiged. Multiple times, maybe. That guy does not know how to fucking play. What? Oh my gosh! KM. So jank. I'm doing so bad. What? Why am I doing so bad? I would switch my guns because I hate the Feral, but gotta get that gold. Yes, spam. That's two this game. Only two. Gosh damn, that's terrible. Crap, right as I get in. What did he use? KN44. This guy using the KN44 is really making me mad. Honestly, I think the bolt action on the SVG looks really cool after you shoot it. Like, on moving and stuff, it looks really cool. It's like a one shot, even to the foot. Dang it! So he died and I didn't get assist. Dude, that guy had like 4 core files. I would have deposited those. But freaking prayer fire. I know I'm gonna lose, but I'm just playing for the headshots and crypto keys. Also, I need score in order to complete the weekly challenge. I'm gonna try to make this broadcast as long as possible, so my YouTubers can watch it. I'm sorry if it's laggy or anything like that. It's really not in my control to change it because I don't have a actual screen recorder. I just use Twitch. That works really good. Yes! Crap! Now what kind of tearjerker? That's pretty good because yes, but no, so I didn't get a double kill. Kind of really need a double kill in order to. This guy's AFK, really? Okay, he moved. I'm about to. What? You could joke. Where is everyone? Huh. It's a little quiet. Yes. Crap. Dang it, I really wanted to freaking get my headshots. What is that noise? He's like, not that noise. I know that's a wraith, but there's another noise. Must be something in the new DLC update. I don't know. Speaking of which, Grodd Crowby is hard. Like, I don't know how people have beaten these Easter Egg on that game. Beats me. Crap, they're. Holy crap, that was a lot. Two, one. That noise. What was that? If I get 5 likes on this video, then I will do a Easter egg attempt with a Porkaholic on any map that y'all want. Just like and comment what map y'all want me to play, and I'll play it. Thank you. And please subscribe. I don't know if y'all have been hearing me talk this whole time. Dang it. Hello? Okay, cool. Okay, y'all can. Let me break this down. Okay. So I have 86 headshots. I just need 14 more, and then I got Polisha, and then the rest are pretty easy except Except Chameleon. That's a little bit tough one. But the rest should be easier. I have quite a bit of camos on this gun. You know, you just have those guns that you get good camos on, and then those guns that you don't. And Pharaoh's one of my good camo gunners. I got... No, oh, did I just get kicked? Why would I get kicked? Yeah. And if y'all do not know how to turn a Twitch broadcast and post it on YouTube, just comment and I will post a tutorial. So, yeah. Why did they vote on this map again? This map is honestly one of my least favorite. Like, I don't even remember what it's called. Because I hate it so much. Let me think. Actually, Infection. Something like that. BMP. That gun, if you put the right attachments on it. Overpowered. Pretty sure I've double prestiged that gun. I know I've double prestiged the Weevil. Because it took me so long to get gold on it that I just prestiged. Once I finish get gold on this gun, I'll prestige it once. And then I'll go to a Razorback. And getting close to being able to prestige again. I don't know if I should if I permanently unlock the Razorback so I could get diamond, or if I should permanently unlock Reaper because it's my favorite specialist ability or specialist weapon. Move. Wait, I'm gonna come into my care package. Since I have engineer equipped, I could re-roll it if it's something bad, which I really like. GI unit any day. Nice. Deploy GI unit distraction at 6. Nice. Cool. I'm gonna get a bunch of kills with that. I like it on patrol mode, other than escort mode, because escort mode, he just follows me around when he takes my kills, and in patrol mode, he gets his own kills. He's like my own shooting friend that has a lot of health. No, he's only gotten one kill. Come on, man. You can do better. Oh, because there's only one person. Didn't think of that. Good job, man. And there are four people on their team now. Good job, Bidju, good job. Dang it. Only got a couple kills, but that's okay. Yes, a headshot. There's as many of those as I could get. I think I've gotten like two, three or four already. And I'm about halfway done with the weekly challenge. Only got a day left though, so better grind. Next time I die, I'm gonna call my care package and see what I get. Hopefully something that gives me more kills than that GI unit did. Like, to be honest, really? Like, go jump off a bridge. I should probably play a game that gives me more score, because at this rate, I'm gonna have to play 50 games in order to do the weekly challenge, which is not very good. Assist, really? Stealing my kills? Jerk. Dang it! Oh, it's okay. What is it? Cerberus. Yes. And this is how we get all the cards. No, two. Darn. I would have killed four. That would have been insta quad feed. To be honest. I wonder if anyone's got an assist. I did not see that. It should have been on my thing. In my game. I've engineered. Let me get them headshots, please. We're still winning. That's a good thing. We got a 1500 score. I need like 50. 50,000, yeah. I'm pretty sure I have like 36,000 so far. So another. Just let me get the headshots, please. I need to go somewhere where there's multiple people. Get that dummy. Okay, oh yeah. Well, I don't think the world is watching my video. Boy. It's jank. My gamer tag is Big Pooey Zero. BigPooie Zero. Actually. Nice to know. Thanks for telling. Thanks for sharing. Oh my gosh. Once I get 100 headshots, I'll end the broadcast, and yeah. So please, I can't tell you enough, please like and subscribe, because it would be really helpful for to me. Reaper. Reaper. That's the Scythe guy, yeah. Does it even look good? That looks pretty cool. I like that. This Skeptic. That looks so creepy. Like, where's this dude's eyes? I don't know. How many headshots do I have? 29. 27. Yeah, so my GI unit got 2 kills. Perfect. Oh, I'm thirsty. I need 11 more. And I've been doing pretty bad, but I think I could get this game. Okay, let's go. The grind begins. Shoot, no, there's on me. Oh, it smells like farts in here. Oh, I probably farted. I'm really gassy. Stupid spaghetti. Ooh. What? Oh, crap, I've never seen one of those before. I've heard of them. Really? Oh, you stupid shit. Headshot? Yes. Send me. Guys, wish me luck. I started this 3 days ago. A bowl of mangoes. Some dude's name is a bowl of mangoes. Like, do you really have no life? Dang it, you stole my kill. That is a jerk move. Dang it. I wasn't going for headshots, I would have killed that guy, but I'm going for headshots. No doubt about it. So I need 9 more. 8. Someone has a peacekeeper. Dang. How much money do you spend on God points? With my luck, I couldn't get that in 100 years. I have good zombie zoc. I've gotten at least like 6 per Garlix, but. Supply drop is just terrible. Terrible luck. Crap, I thought I was glitched. Really? You stole my kill. That's... I hate it when people do that. Such a jerk move. Now that guy just blew my leg off. Did y'all see that? My leg was off. I'm gonna get headshot on this guy. Come here, little fella. You scrub! Man, I wasted a bunch of crap on that guy. Well, we better not lose this. We are not gonna freaking lose this. Yeah, so yesterday I started with 30, no, not even 30. Probably like 25 headshots. And I played a little bit before the broadcast yesterday. And then I got out for a while. Played zombies. Tried to beat the Durazan Jockey, started. I died, though, on the boss battle. Pretty crappy stuff. I died on the boss battle. Really sucked because I wasted a perkaholic. The more it shoots, the more its durability goes down. You freaking stupid! Took all my profiles. Thanks, man. What the frick? This guy's talent. Dude, this guy has a hardened sentry in the talent. He's just so happy. But I know where he is because of his stupid talent. That's stupid. Thank you. town's gonna die. Dang it, I didn't get that far. What the frick? That is so jank. Where are these people coming from? I'm really gonna super sense altogether. I didn't know, okay, I am killed in action. Just so y'all know. But y'all probably already know, so. Sorry. Sorry to put y'all through that. Stupid. Go kill me. You Scythe, you're stupid. That's exactly what I'm doing. Right here. You would not want to be around me right now. Shoot! What's happened? Yeah. Nice, you got like, no kills. Good job. You should be so proud of you. Was he using? Looks like he was reloading. Focus. That was actually a really good game. No, like, I did good, but I like the competition. All these people with like phase on their as their clan tag, and they're not even in phase. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the broadcast here. It was a pretty good run. Please like and subscribe. And subscribe to my friends' channels too. Zakos10 and Skablaz, you may know them. But thank you, and please comment. Please comment all. of your complaints, and remember, comment use a percolic and try to do the Eastern. Thank you, and goodbye.